Okay, in this question, we have a given unknown base division and its result, and we need to find our correct base number B here. To find correct base number B here, we will convert our unknown base B into decimal, and then we will perform a division and equate with whatever value we get in decimal, and we will find value for B. Now, converting 54 in base B into decimal is easy. We multiply with each bit with its positional weight and sum them together. So here 4 is 8 up, place a b to the power 0, so it will become 4 only, and 5 is a place 8 b to the power 1, so 5b plus 4. 54 in base b will be equal to 5b plus 4 in decimal. Same will go for 13 in base b will equal to b plus 3 in decimal, and 4 in base b is same as 4 in decimal. Now we will perform our given task here. So it is divide 5b plus 4 will be divided by 4 will equal to b plus 3. So this 4 will be, we multiply here, so it become 4b plus 12. Then after simplification we get answer as a b is equal to 8. So option C is a right one.